The FreeShs policy is the best thing that ever happened to most of the students in Ghana. I've been in schools where students have had to go home in the course of a term when it was fee paying, three times or four times just to collect fees. And any time that they were out of the classroom, studies went on without them. And it's painful to see such things happen to students who otherwise could have gone higher, and yet because of their lack of funds, they found themselves maybe repeating their WASI or the final exams. And so when I look at it this way, then I think it's a very good thing that we offer our future generations more opportunities to achieve their goals and their dreams.